The long weekend is off to a tragic start with the death of a man in a boating accident at Anglesey. His death is the latest in a spate of drownings as thousands of people flock to the water. Andrew Lund reports.
This was the long weekend scene authorities were dreading. Rescue crews were called to the beach at Anglesey just after 2 p.m. after reports a small boat had capsized.
A gentleman who's been out fishing with a friend at O'Donoghue's Beach, west of Anglesey, has come into trouble while fishing around a reef and the vessel's capsized.
One of the two occupants made it back to shore and raised the alarm. The other man was located by lifesavers. Despite attempts to resuscitate him, the 58-year-old died at the scene. There have now been more than 40 drowning deaths in Victoria since July, making this the worst year on record.
It's not just children, it's not just people that we've traditionally deemed to be high risk. It's dads, it's grandfathers, it's all of us that need to be making sure that we're really paying attention around the water.
Overnight, another drowning tragedy at Port Kembla near Wollongong in New South Wales. Three men died after being swept off rocks around 10 p.m. They were part of two separate fishing groups hit by a powerful wave.
It was very chaotic. When we pulled up, there was something like 10 or 11 cars, and the police identified all the fishermen on the rocks, got them to come back to their cars.
Five people were washed into the water, but three drowned before they could be rescued, including one who was wearing a life jacket.
Two were winched by the air ambulance service from the sea, and one was located by the Marine Air Launch.
With high temperatures expected over the coming days, officials are urging everyone to take extra care around the water. Andrew Lund, Nine News.